Okay, welcome back to Final Fantasy IV. I believe I found what we're supposed to do here. We're trying to get the help from the Land of Summons. We have a few summons, but we want the better summons. So we're going to challenge this person, the Queen. I believe she's Ashura. And I am... I'm pretty certain this was the enemy that I quit on. An optional enemy. I got so upset, I stopped on fighting an optional enemy. That's cool. Gonna haste Lydia. I'm sure those faces moving around probably do something. But, you know, we're just gonna go with this. Oh my goodness. That was not a lot. Okay, so this one attacks. That one attacks hard. Get him up so he finds the Phoenix sounds. Tier 4, get him up. Man, I need to heal Rosa. Hey, that sucks. Let's get down on Kane. What might be faster to just use, like, oh, she doesn't have 3. Good. Keep casting life, please. I didn't even see what Bio did. Is not bad. I'd like to Huh. He needs a cure too, though. Jeez. Let me get smart here. Many years out. Oh no! Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm not smart at all. Awful. Summons should work there, right? Maybe? Is there more like an AoE and not a, we'll find out, I guess. Hey, it's great that Cure 3 gets, fast on us. Does it? Oh! Defeated. Yeah, this is definitely the fight. I remember because it was a moving head thing that definitely stopped me in my tracks back in the day. And unfortunately, I did not know that this was a optional boss. Amazingly enough. Check and make sure she has enough, Okay, that works. Where is that? She only has 44 MP. Kidding me? Okay, you could use that. Thank you. He probably needed it more than anybody. What a weird spell to cast. To give to a, the boss. No! Hey. Yeah, this boss has a life. My goodness. Thank you. I can see why I got stuck. This boss is hard. And I probably did not have Reflect on Rosa. I'm almost certain. And even if I did, I probably wouldn't have thought to use it, but... Thank you. My childhood is redeemed. Lydia, you have strong, kind friends. You may call me anytime. Awesome! So, even though you are the first people who have defeated Ashura, you need more than strength to oppose evil. You must possess a mighty will to guide you towards the path of light. My spirit has tested the passage of time. What do you say? Will you fight with me? So, I believe that is, I'm not sure if that will be a harder or easier fight, honestly, but we'll see. Go back and try our luck with King Guy. And then from there, I think I would like to go visit Yang's wife. I have a feeling she's the one who will open up us waking Yang up. But let's think here. Sid's alive, in bed. Yang is alive, in bed. So far, the only people who have truly died are Tella, who I believe is dead, and then the two kids who were turned to stone. Maybe we'll be able to free them. Alright. Let's see the king. Leviathan. Big tsunami. Okay. Bio first. I'm going to tier 3 everyone. That's pretty acceptable. This attack's so freaking. Tier 3 is not going to be enough. Okay, I need to slow him. I think the Katon does good damage. He's gonna do big tsunami. Yep. Actually, it doesn't hurt that bad. That's not a lot of damage. It's gonna be harsh to do every turn. That will slow him down. Oh, maybe lightning? Maybe lightning's pretty good against him. Here's my slow. Peace. See if we can slow him down some. And we'll cure 4. This one feels easier to manage. And do about 16, 26, 36, 46, about 5,000 a turn if we're all attacking. A little bit of overkill right now. Bio is a good spell for sure, though. Unfortunate for Kane. I kept forgetting to look to see if he actually gets the healing and stuff done on him, but he does not. Nice. That was so much easier. Sure, it was much harder fight. Well, before Reflect, she was a much harder fight. Awesome. Let's see if they had anything to say. Okay. Very good. Out of the way. So we should be pretty good here. How do I get back? Do I have to go back through the cave? I'd rather not. Portos? Is this guy? Okay, great. How do I get back? Oh. Oh, maybe we haven't got that ability yet. Possible. Alright, let's head to the... the next actual, like, story type. I believe this is the cave I'm looking for. Save. Yeah, this should be it. Targeting Kane. What? He didn't even give me a ch- okay. How much life do you have? That's a lot of experience there. Deal with that. Magic. So. Actually, I've already got the first. Dude, that forged is better than the Katetsu. So, we'll go through this cave. And once we get out, that'll be the end of this video. That door just opened. Let's use this chance to look at Lydia's new magic, her new summons. Leviathan and Ashura, 50 each. That's a lot of MP. Pretty good, though. That looks like a battle ender. We'll be right back. And now that I'm looking at it, I don't know where they came up with the change animation. Crap! Another door, huh? Okay. Like, that's not even... I want her alive for this, experience. Like some sort of see if we can get most of these people dead. Very nice. I don't need that push. Oh, it's Rosa! I'm gonna let that stand. Right, so she's learning her level 3 spell. That's great. Okay. She's broken 1,000 HP. Made this harder on myself. Okay. So not only did we have to fight harder, but we also didn't get as much. Oops. Nothing. White curtain. What is that? It looks like a equipment. Maybe not. Flex magic spells. That's like an item. Not an equipment, so it must be an item. Well, obviously it's an item. I mean, it. Poor Lydia. I should have just cast a life on her. She's not gonna come out of this ahead. Damn it! Really? Okay, I'm not really sure if there's supposed to be something in these, but there does not seem to be. He's kind of low on that. A lot of trapdoors! Very annoying. Oh no! Put it on here. Wait! Damn it! That's not what I wanted to do! Blaze, I knew it. Edge gained a level. Another empty room. Not empty. Wait. That looks like an ominous boss fight. So as I said, an ominous fight. Or maybe not. Is that better? Defender's really good. It is not. Okay, well. Or light. Annoying. I know. Targeting. Sure. Yep. Dimension 9. Shoot. Thank goodness. I think that thing does that at a certain breakpoint in HP. Well, that's obvious, but it's kind of annoying that we're not the Hellwind Shuriken. Light curtain. At this point, you would think that we would not be kind of surprised at this. This is super annoying. I think she's the only one who, Rosa's the only one who can bring people back to life too. So if we end up losing her, we're kind of screwed. Good XP though. For easy battles. Crap! Wait, did I even go into that other room? I swear, I don't remember. No! Let me do it! Looks like I can't jump. Guess that guy's not weak against ice. Okay. Oh yes, that's wonderful. Go back to this room? I don't remember if I even went in there. Okay, nothing there. Hopefully our final door. Oh, I knew it. I knew it. I shouldn't have had Rosa attack that turn. I bet that 300 damage she did was what made the difference on, serving those Phoenix Downs because I don't know if we might need them for Rosa herself. Depends how many doors we still have left to fight. I'll be honest, I don't even remember what we're doing here. Was it one of the crystals? One of the dark crystals? Sorry. Don't even know. Good bit of damage. Yes. Cool, 6,000.
Thank you.
it's gonna be worth it to use. Spell here. Or a summon here. Darn it. Well, I don't think I did any damage to them, so. Has not been too bad as far as I mean, these doors could be a little less annoying, but wait, who was it? That's good. Of course it is. Looking good. No. Where do I go? Oh, what? I would have never... Like, that didn't look like an exit. This chest. Silence bell. Another trap door. Damn it! Like, they don't even wait to... Like, this guy just gets to attack, and attack again. Oh, there's no need to do that. Just barely enough to let Cecil live. Grateful that I ended up buying all these potions again. Do I just go down this rope? Okay. Alright, a couple more trapdoors, it looks like. I don't even know what to do. I just have to accept that someone's going to die every single time. Yes. And I feel like that sort of mechanic, where it's just needlessly punishing for no reason, like it feels very lazy. To have that sort of fight again and again and again in the game where you're just gonna lose someone each time. But I'm not staying around for this. There we go. No! Go back down. Is there. Is a down staircase. Okay, so suck it up here. I'm gonna use Lydia's. Something. One of her spells. Or one of her summons, Leviathan. Ends up being less useful, but still good. Back more MP. Does it go to full? Yes, it does. What? Say that. It looks like we're getting somewhere. But you want to bet that the main boss is some giant door. Probably right here, actually. Nope, just a regular door. Okay, never mind. Is gonna die. Rose is gonna revive her. Edge should attack and then Kane should fall. No! What is that? Mm. chat room. It was a cool looking dragon, but not any harder, really. I've noticed Lydia and Cecil have gotten the bulk of that targeting. Oh, so we were here for a second. I feel like I forgot that. Okay. The wall, it's moving. Never fail, something has to go wrong. Edge, what were you saying about being able to smell traps a mile away? Now, I've had this kind of fight in Final Fantasy XIV. Can we please attack? We have to start it like the very... Best to use bio or something? Something faster than the summons? I probably need to Essena him, I would assume. Don't want him to get stuck. Moving kind of fast. This three, maybe not better? I don't know. He's not doing a lot of damage, so... That's not gonna work. Well, darn it, Cecil. We did it! Pathetic indeed. Actually have to go all the way back up. That would suck. I teleport?
No.
Okay, I'm going to stop here, and then when I get out, I'll pick back up. Okay, we have made it back out, and some story thing's happening, so... What the... Come back to me, Cain. Bring the crystal and come back to me. Golbies! Hang in there. I'm all right. I'm no longer under his control. Apparently you were, Cain. You underestimate me, but it is of no consequence. My long searching has come to an end. The Tower of Babel will now open the way to the moon. That was a maniacal laugh. Alright, well... We have at least... Oh, not there. So we messed up again, but we are through with that, that area at least. I feel like I'm looking for the inn. No. So it looks like the next area, the next thing is an optional, couple of optional events, getting weapons, knife, and summons. The last crystal! We couldn't protect the crystal. One born from the mouth of a dragon. That's the legend from Mysidia. It's the town of magicians in the overworld. Actually exists. Is he trying to revive the magical ship? So, this is kind of interesting because this feels very much like, in some ways, Endwalker's story in Final Fantasy XIV, the latest expansion to the MMO. Because you've got Paladin, who's Cecil. The central class in that one, in that expansion, is the Paladin. They, spoilers, they end up having a magical ship that, like, flies to the moon to defeat the enemy. Mysidia, you must hurry to Mysidia. The way to the surface is closed, and with all the crystals gathered, we can't get near the Tower of Babel. Can't do anything without me, can ya? I knew we couldn't get to the surface. Attach a drill to the nose of Falcon to get you back to the surface. Worrying about an old man's injury? If I can put up with you, I sure as hell can put a drill on an airship. Great. I don't know what's going on over there with Lydia and Rose and them. Edge is probably doing something dumb, flirting with the girls. Sid's telling him off. You dumb brat! Now, look. Edge got completely destroyed. He passed out. Okay. You've overdone it. I can't fight with you, not with a beat up body like this. All I can do is fix up airships for you. Take care of Cecil and Rosa. Leave that to me. The least dependable person. It agrees. Go on now. Don't waste any more time paying attention to this old man. Thanks, Sid. Alright. So. I think. How much is this cost? Yeah, that's fine. I think we'll probably end it here. And the next thing to do will be to do some of the optional content. And then continue on to, it looks like there's only two more dungeons, sort of. They're probably long though. Yeah, like the final dungeon, I'm seeing 10 floors. So I imagine they're going to take probably an hour or two each at minimum. So I think that will be the objective. But that's it for now. And Cecil's waving off, if I could wave. Everyone's wishing you wishing you well. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe.